Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. Today I want to show you how to fix a video where the sound is only coming out of one side. So I made this video recently.
Hey guys, it's Eddie the Magic Monk. Today I want to talk about
is only coming out from the left.
Make the sum function in Excel ignore.
So in order to fix that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to use Adobe Premiere Pro. So in Premiere Pro, I'm going to open a new project, new empty project. It's taking a while to load. It's taking a really long time. Which is weird, it's usually loaded by now. Okay, and then you're going to go into a new project. Okay, just a blank one. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drag the video file into the timeline. So it's imported the file, and what you're gonna do is right click on the soundtrack, and you're gonna click audio channels, and you can see right now that the audio of the clip, right, the audio of the clip, the left hand side channel, the left channel is listening to the left channel of the source, of the media source. So that's fine, but we want the right-hand side channel to also listen to the left-hand side channel of the media source. And that is because all the sound is coming from the left, so I want both the left and right to listen to the left. Click OK. And now if you play the sound, you will see that it's coming out from both sides. And then what you can do is just export the file, and just export it as an MP4 file, and just export it, and that will solve the problem. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.